First of all, thank you very much for giving this platform, and I would like to thank UNDDR for this, and UN for supporting giving this type of training. So let me introduce myself. My name is Tile Namge, and at present I'm serving as a trompo, the mayor of Sambizongkar, Thumde municipality. I'm from Sambizongkar, and our functions, roles is as a local government. We are the like bridge of grassroots level to central government. So our function is mandatory is to provide services like mandatory services like drinking water, sewerage, drainage, and purpose is to make beautification. So there are a lot of functions. After attending this training, I got a lot of knowledge about the inclusions of disabilities people. After attending this training, I think we should incorporate in local plans, in national plans, like giving equal opportunity, like human rights, like accessibility and innovative legal requirements. And I learned from this training. So very thank you. Thank you very much. Using the score card, I think to protect the people with the disability from the impact of disaster, I think assessment is very important. Assessment is very important, and custom planning is very important, and inclusive evacuations, this type of like when we, especially in local plans, when we prepare, I think including incorporating and the counseling, doing consultation with the focal person of disability, we can exchange and experience, and we can endorse all this and propose for like financial support. And so after attending this training, I gained a lot of experience, knowledge, and when I go back, definitely I'm sure I'm going to implement this. Thank you very much.